What's up, guys? It's Pete, back again on the channel. I'm throwing the ball today. We're testing out the Power Torq Pearl from Columbia 300. I'll throw the core numbers in there now. It's a low RG, high diff symmetric pearl. Follow-up to the Power Torq, super successful, solid. As always, guys, check out Bullwinkle's Pro Shop in Apple Valley Bowl in Plantsville, Connecticut. I've already thrown this ball a lot in league, but I've also thrown it a lot at tournaments. First tournament with it, I actually led qualifying on a tricky 41-foot 5-to-1 and ended up finishing second, and I threw this ball all day, only ball I threw, which really doesn't happen that often anymore. And it also seems to work really well in China. Works great on the house shot. First set was 787 with it, and right now it's my go-to ball out of my bag. I've always been a big fan of symmetric pearls. I've drilled a lot of them over the past few years. This reminds me a lot of my idol pearl. It's a little bit cleaner, and it's maybe a little bit quicker. So, yeah, take that as you will. I enjoy how the ball actually doesn't come flying off the spot. It lets me stay aggressive with my hand and make sure I can still catch it, and I really don't worry about any overhook from the ball. Definitely a cleaner cover. Gets to the fronts really easy up here. All the lane surfaces where I bowl are really getting older, so it's a go-to ball for me. Yeah, I've been enjoying this piece a lot. Lots more to come on the channel. Legion Pearl is what I just drilled. As far as new stuff, we still have a Speed, Conspiracy Scheme, New, Dark Web, and Ocean Vibe. Both those are a lot of fun. I'm really excited for those. Thanks again for watching, guys. Make sure to like, subscribe, share the video, all that great stuff. Comment below. If you like the slow-mo, new camera, investing back in the channel. So, best thing you can do is subscribe, guys, seriously. That's the best way to help the channel. So, if you like what we're doing, like, subscribe, all that great stuff. All right, enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Later. Matches what your eyes can do. You'll probably move right through me on my way to you. Not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. Awkward as I should. This club has got to